Glass is still turning up, Dreamer. But you already knew that, didn't you? Probably ran into a few cephalites yourself. Partial glass, like a cephalon interrupted. Well, it seems they're on the move now, changing course. Why? Here's the only lead we have. A new crime scene I managed to grab before the taxman moved in. Solo gig on a Corpus A train. You know what to do. Work the evidence. Piece it together. See how it connects. It's the only way back to that twisted weave. It's the only way to find out who's behind this and put a stop to it. Bach Vondu, fiber jockey. If I know my Corpus script, this one had serious technical chops. Expensive stuff. Did he see it for what it was? Corpus propaganda. No accident their hoods look like this. Built-in voice modulator does the rest. Just another robot to the Corpus. Oddly personal. What's this doing without a cipher? Every day they recite that Corpus document.
Oh dear, we meet again. I really am in the middle of something. I find chaos unsettling.
Been nagging at me. The word legum. That Orican word for law. I put the feelers out. My network, little ducks, the quills. Dreamer, I think I know who the Glassmaker is. Or who he was. Nahil. Every Ceph you ever met was once a person. Before they met him, he made them all. For them. For the Orican, as a punishment that would never end. Now that Vondu's built him that broadcaster, he's looking to graduate from murder to mass murder. Nahil's gonna go wide.